This is a GoPro test of what I'm gonna be able to be using at Electric Forest. So I thought I would show off some of the artwork that we have in our household. Stuff that's hanging on the walls from far away, but I'm able to show now up close because the GoPro has like an extension arm. We'll see how much detail this picks up. What kind of views we have. But this is going to be the kind of footage that we will have at Electric Forest. We end up going there.
This week in a day.
It's going to be so cool. I'm going to be stoked to bring you guys so much content. So this is stuff that's actually like up on our ceiling, or not on our ceiling, but on the walls. And I'm just able to get a super up close view of it from far away because of this. And this is actually my friend's GoPro, so if it's something that interests me, I might end up getting one down the line. But I just wanted to have this little test video to see what kind of, like, how actually clear things will get and what kind of footage it will actually look like. So don't be surprised if you see a video again with this footage. Same pieces of artwork. This is a test for me to be able to get a feel for this GoPro before I head out to the forest with it. If we can do, is this easily rotatable, or would it be the type of deal where we're like, and then